It was the food, I think, that kept us connected with the OPA.
When he first came to Canada, we used to eat OPA all the time. And I'm like, okay, we should buy the franchise. We've been in OPA for so long, and it's like a part of us now. Our first child was born when we first took over the store. Yeah. So we grew up with it in a way.